The trial chamber is of the view that Syria and Hezbollah may have had motives to eliminate Mr. Hariri and some of his political allies. However, there was no evidence that the Hezbollah leadership had any involvement in Mr. Hariri's murder.
طالب كل مسؤول في لبنان وكل مواطن في لبنان بمقاطعة هؤلاء المحققين وعدم التعاون معهم.
The attack was an act of terrorism that was designed to spread fear among the Lebanese population. It was committed for political and not personal reasons.